Hello, my name is Ja'Kayla, and I'm in sixth grade. My favorite rap artist is Super Peach. She was discovered from the TV Rap Game 2016. She was the best artist on week one, and the next week it seemed as she was getting stronger. After 4 weeks, she was getting in trouble because she was cheating. She was letting her sister write her lyrics for the show. Her biggest rival was Miss Mulatto, and they always used to bump heads. They were always going against each other to see who was the best. Her crowd was always crunk because she was the best performer. She always wanted to win the So-So Def competition. The prize was a Jermaine Dupri record deal. She almost lost that chance by cheating.
The only reason she got onto the rap game because Jermaine Dupri recognized her off the internet. He picked 5 multi-talented artists. After the 8 weeks they had to perform, they get to perform for a crowd and then they get to do their hit list. Super Peach was close to making it to first place, but she was in third. She was sad, but she never gave up. When she lost, she went back home and worked harder, and now her music is much better than when she started the season. I also like the show Bring It. These two shows are on Lifetime. I like Bring It because I like dancing. This dance team is from Jackson, Mississippi. They also have rivals. The biggest is Prancing Tigerettes. The other LCDC, Lowndes County Dance Company. The best dancers are Cameron, Star, Sky, and Faith. I like them because they put a lot of effort to their dancing. They also love to compete and will be ready for the people that come for them when they are competing. Their coach, Miss B, doesn't like when her team loses. Their moms always go against each other, but at the end of the day, they always love each other. Their mom also compete with them. They always show respect to their rival. I have always wanted to be a dancing doll. I have always said, once a doll, always a doll. They have to perform in front of lots of people. I have also been to one of their competitions. I also like to watch KC Undercover. They are spies that go undercover and save people's lives. They also have a robot whose name is Judy. She knows everything. She knows when people are really coming for them, and she can also see inside things. My favorite about all these things I wrote is that it entertains me because I want to be a choreographer. I can teach dance, and if I want to rap, I can learn from the rap game. I really learn from the TV shows if I want to be an actress. Thanks for watching. Nobody gonna stop my shine because I grind for mine. You better stay in line.